Welcome back to One Shot, Two Wheels. Hey, you know, I've been doing a couple of motorcycle videos for you guys lately. So, I wanted to not to cover the two wheels part, but start talking about the one shot part. I'm new to everyday carry, and I want to do a video on EDC. If you guys don't know what EDC stands for, it's everyday carry. So for the most part, I've been carrying for almost a year, maybe a year and a half. I think I'm in a year and a half now for everyday carry. And I've been going over, looking through YouTube, watching a lot of videos, seeing what most people EDC is set up is like, things that works for them that might work for me. And I realized, I think I'm just different. I think I'm just completely different. The EDC setup for me is completely different than what I'm seeing online, for the most part. And hey, I think it works for me. But like I say, I'm new to the game, so a lot of my things are trial and error. I'm trying out new things, adding new things to the rotation, taking things out, things that didn't work for me, things that I might want to do better, or things that just might feel a little bit different that I just want to try. For the most part, I go on YouTube and I type in EDC and I look at all these people. Videos, and I'm wondering to myself, like, dude, what the hell are y'all staying at? I mean, I see people, they pull out two guns, you know, they have one on the hip, one on the ankle, they have like six knives, they have like a medical pad, they have like a big old flat, you know, they have a flashlight or a tactical light, they have a all-in-one fix-it tool, they have all that. They just have so much stuff. I'm like, that's almost not right. I'm not to mention they have a cell phone, then they have like an extra magazine, and they might have another extra magazine. I'm like, and you're carrying this every day. Are you in the woods? I mean, like, where are you going where you might need that type of situation? So, I just been looking for a practical setup, you know, for my type of situation. Like I say, I might be different. I'm currently working from home now, so I don't travel as much anymore, unless I'm going out of town, which that setup is completely different if I'm going out of town, or if I'm traveling a long distance, then my setup is completely different. I have a personal setup for me where it's on my body, and then I have a car set up for me, or my motorcycle, which is two wheels. I have a motorcycle set up that's for me, to protect myself. And I feel like everyone should protect themselves. You know, it's your right to protect yourself. You should protect yourself. Why not take advantage of it? So I'm not going out looking like I'm going into a war zone. I'm not trying to do the police job. I watch certain videos. It's like, hey, you should have your everyday setup like you're trying to help your fellow person, and you're trying to stop these robbers and these muggers and everybody else that's doing other people harm. No. I mean, yeah, if I'm in the facility and if it's something I can do to assist and help, I probably will do it. But for the most part, let the police do their job. That's number one. Let the police do their job. And then, you know, if it's something that I need to protect myself or I need to protect my family, that's when I'm going to come into play. But for the most part, let the police do its job. So my everyday setup is completely different. Like I say, I was watching certain people's YouTube videos and I'm like, wow, what? You're carrying all of this stuff, and it just reminds me, like most people's YouTube video, it reminds me of the scenes, I'm Gonna Get You Sucker, when they was going to war with Mr. Big, and they was gearing up, and they had all these rifles and armies, and and all their guns, and they was like loaded up down to the T, and they was walking out, and the old dude, he slipped on the bullet and shot himself, and he's like, oh, my big bunion. Roll the clip.
Hey man, are you sure you got enough?
You can never have enough, brother.
That clip. So, I mean, like I said, I'm not trying to do that, man. So I wanted to make a quick video about my everyday setup. Like I say, I have, depending on where I'm going, so I think the most important part of an everyday carry is planning. I mean, depending on where you're going and how you're going depends on how you're carrying. Totally, for me, it depends on how I carry. If I'm going somewhere in my car, hey, I might have something with a little bit more firepower. Well, it's not I might. That's a part of the carrying, but it's in my car, and I need, and what's my motive to get to that particular weapon if I needed to? I go through that type of setup and scenarios. But for the most part, when I'm on myself, not so much riding my motorcycle, because that's a different type of setup. But when I'm transitioning from the car to wherever I'm going, if I'm going to be out for a little while, hey, EDC. I just got back from Georgia, visiting folks. Of course, if you're watching my video, then you know that I'm trying to actually purchase another home in Georgia. Oh my gosh, the markup is like $200,000 for homes now. It's crazy. But that's neither here or there. And while I was out in Georgia, I EDC, hey, I was out and about, and I wanted to make sure that myself and my family was protected. So, like I say, most people, they have like, it's ridiculous the amount of stuff they have. And I'm like, dude, if you're going to war like that, stay home. I mean, you got like 6 guns. I mean, you might not agree with me. And then you got your truck gun, and you got this, and you got that. And I'm like, okay, is most of this for show on YouTube? Or you guys actually carrying like this? I want to make a quick video. Like I say, I just want to do something very quick. My everyday setup. For the most part, when I'm going out, I like to be light. I don't like to have a lot of stuff on me. So, this is my everyday setup. So you guys are actually looking at my everyday setup. EDC. Nothing more, nothing less. EDC. Hey, I mean, come on, guys. Let's be for real. EDC. Nothing more, nothing less. Now, I will tell you, like I say, I am trying out new things, and I try to keep a knife on me. But I think with my knife, I think I'm going to go smaller. I thought it was a good size knife, and it's okay. But I think I want to do something a little bit smaller, a little bit more, something just a little bit smaller. So I think I'm gonna go through that. I think I'm gonna do something just a little bit smaller, with that. But I mean, It's a pretty good knife. I like it. It's just a little bit big for me for everyday carry. Now, I keep this knife also on me, but when I'm riding my motorcycle, I keep it in my bag. So, that's that. The next thing is phone. Everybody need a phone. I call everybody. Currently, I'm on my phone recording this video right now. So, technically, this is not my phone, but you get the idea. It's another Samsung Galaxy 10. But a phone, something that I can carry with me every day. Make phone calls. Do what I need to do. Stuff like that. So, communicate. It also has a flashlight. Yes, I know it's not a tactical light. It's not a light to shine off in the distance if I'm in the woods or I'm here, I'm there. But those type of lights I have, and I have them in every part of my vehicle transportation. I have them in my cars. I have them in all of my cars. When I'm on my motorcycle, I have them in my bag. I have it, trust me. And I'll show you. Matter of fact, I can show you. I have those lights. But I will show you in a minute. Let me get done with my everyday carry. The next one is my Glock. Glock 19. That's right now. Glock 19, like I say, I'm still learning. Glock 19 was more compact. More convenient for me. But I think I'm going smaller. As a matter of fact, I know I'm going to go smaller. But I like the rounds over the Glock 19. I like the fact that on the Glock 19, it has every accessible possible. On my Glock 19, it has everything accessible possible. I just cleared it. As you can see, the weapons, the magazine that I just got out of is right here. Sorry, I'm doing this with one hand, so you guys got to bear with me. But Glock 19, it's more compact than anything. Like I say, you just can't beat the ammo size for Glock 19. I can go, this is currently a 15 round magazine, flush. I got another 15 round. I carry a second magazine with me, 15 rounds flush. And this is my everyday carry. This is my everyday carry right here. Conceal, holster, my toaster. I like it. It's comfortable. But like I was saying, within my rotation, I was trying to go different. I was trying to go smaller, but keep my 15 rounds, at least 15 rounds. I got, of course, you know, I got 17 rounds. I got 32 rounds. Hey, it just depends, you know. Like I say, all my setups are different. Yeah, hey, in my car, you know, I got a couple of 32 rounds in there. Plus, you know, a couple more 15 rounds. And then my bit board, you know, if I need to really make some noise. So, you know, those are my car setup. But and I do another video with my car setup later. But this is my everyday carry. Everyday carry. Like I say, I'm going smaller with my knife. I still like the pocket size, the flip out blade, but I'm going smaller with that. So, phone, like I say, the type of phone I have is a Galaxy Note. So a Galaxy Note Plus, the bit phone. Currently using my wife phone right now, just as an example. My Glock 19, Esther magazine, and this is my everyday setup. Quick, convenient, and mobile, reliable, and it works. So, the only thing that I'm thinking about doing is changing this out. Like I say, I like the Glock 19 because of the multiple magazines, the firepower that you can get, the amount of rounds you can get if I need it. But I'm thinking about maybe going a little bit smaller for the Hellcat. Springfield Hellcat still give me the 15 rounds currently right now with the extended mag. So that is what I'm looking for. So once again, I just wanted to make a quick video about my everyday carry. Trying to bring you different context to the channel. Definitely getting into that more of that one shot. Doing different things with my contents, going out to the range a little bit more. Try to bring you different contents. But for right now, this is my EDC. A couple videos that I will bring you on the one shot will be my car setup, my motorcycle setup, my home defense setup, and you know, we can go from there. For EDC, I have a simple setup because I'm mainly at home. I work at home. I'm remote. Work remotely now. I'm pretty sure a lot of people are working remotely now, so I'm not out and about as much as possible. But when I do go out, I like to be comfortable. I like to be able to walk, not print. I like to be able to move freely and not always have to worry about if someone is going to see this because I'm trying to conceal carry versus open carry, things of that nature. I have a preference. Do you guys have a preference? Which one do you prefer? I prefer to conceal carry rather than open carry. So tell me what you think about my setup versus your setup, things that you would improve upon, things that I'm going to swap out. Tell me if you think my setup is just it's not enough, or if it's just, right. I feel like my setup is just right. So, I mean, I'd love to read your comments and see what they're all about. But at the end of the day, this is my setup to protect myself. Like I said, I have a different philosophy than most people. Like, you know, of course, I'm going to try to protect mine, no matter my children, whoever they are, that's in my care, just like any other male would do or any other man would do for the most part. So I think that's a great thing to do. My wife, maybe I'll show you her EDC lineup. Hey, you never know. So stay tuned. Thank you for tuning in. Hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Make sure you hit that bell notification. Give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down. Let me know if you think my videos suck. I'm always looking for feedback, waiting to improve. And like I say, thank you for tuning in to One Shot, Two Wheels. It's your boy. Holla at you. Situations getting worse.